Oh, shit. Yo. All right. Now he's a barbarian. Fucking moves I have on here. Oh shit. Yeah, right. Yeah, I feel you. Drop the bills, man. Get through a whole act in one sitting is pretty good. Pretty good run. I think Act 2, I'm pretty sure. I don't like. Yeah, quite a bit. Act 5's pretty. I like Act 5, bro. Really enjoy it. Right, yeah, I don't have it memorized, but it's fun to play, you know? I don't like the one where you're we have to save the barbarian, the act with the barbarians and shit. I don't like that one. Yeah, I'm pretty. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, I don't care much for that one. What do you want to do? You want to go left or right? Oh yeah. That is really good boss. Really good boss fight. I liked it. Come here, bitch. Get out of there. Oh yeah, it was. The Belial fight reminds me straight up of the Dracula fight in Symphony of the Night. Oh yeah. You know what I'm talking about though, with the final boss fight in Symphony of the Night. Well, not the final boss fight, but the. Is it the final boss fight? Yeah, it is the final boss fight. In Symphony of the Night, where you fight Dracula and then he changes form. Not with the Chizagrim. I love that game, bro. Like, if I wish they made it like Castlevania Symphony of the Night multiplayer. That'd be so fun. That'd be so fun. Oh, I know. I swear, bro. Like, if it was like kind of like a game sort of like this, kind of like this style, dude, I would just tear it up. Fuck yeah, I will. Next time I hang out with my nigga, you know? God, they're so strong. Stupid. Huh. Oh, fuck. I forgot I had exploding palm. My bad. Rampage did? Wow. Holy fuck, it just like pentakilled the whole team. But he feels like a boss. They probably bum rush the fucking tower though. What dumbasses. Holy fuck. Damn, that's a good team fight right there.
The Lion, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the
Seasons,
and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into a false appearance.
That ability is
not
yet
recharged. I didn't mean to do that. Shut up, Magda, you hoe.
Who never betrayed you? Me, me, me.
That was quick.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town.
War Twins games, Maggie. Hey, I leveled up. I can't see the fucking screen, bro. Alright. Hold on, I gotta move up. Actually, I'll just fucking sit on the fucking floor, bro. Really? There you go, bitch. Oh, yeah. Isn't it nice? Put that on your other hardcore crusader that you have at this level. Let's see here. Ooh. I'm still pissed off about that fucking belt, bro. I'm tore up about that damn belt. I want to go kill the butcher and just, like, quit the game, come back in the game, kill him again, quit the game, come back in the game, blah, blah, blah. Oh, for real? What? Why do I know that name? All right, bro, I gotta get my pizza out of the oven real quick. It needs a couple more minutes. Yeah, for a couple more minutes. You know that that monster that you have that spawns that's like invisible? It's the same monster that I can't remember what the staff's called. It's some kind of staff. It has on hit you have a chance to summon this demon to fight by your side, and that's the same demon. It's just that on that staff he's visible. It's kind of cool. No, right. Yeah, it is, isn't it? It wasn't a little bit ago, bro. Man, they were fucking whooping our ass a little bit ago. Oh, shit. Yeah, bitches. Oh, come on, you bitch. Mikey, you gotta get Reaper Souls, bro. It's so fun. Good shit, hell yeah. Get my pizza real quick. Nah, I won't get it. awesome. Hey, when was the last time you guys had a Totino's pizza? I don't like it. Red Robin! Yum! No. Man, the Totino's pizzas used to be round and they used to have that little cardboard sheet under them, and now they switched it up. Fucking squared and shit. I feel like there's less pizza, but they say there's the same amount of pizza. I think they're full of shit. What do you think? Wanna go in here? They gotta be lying. Oh yeah. Fucking food cost, bro. Like, come on. It's a fucking little dollar pizza. Get out of here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, still. You know what I mean? How much can you really save? But then again, I buy them like 10 at a time, so I mean, I guess I could. Yeah, true. Still stupid. I like to cut mine up in little pieces. I need them a little bit at a time. That way it feels like there's more. Taco. Fuck yeah. You put your fucking nose anywhere near my plate, I'm gonna break your face. Fucking fat dog back here hovering. I will break your face. It's just one of those days. You know what I mean? When you don't wanna wake up, everything is fucked. Everybody sucks. Man, I gotta download that. You don't really know why, but you want to justify. Hell yeah. I gotta Google that. What? Dude, that's badass. Yeah, boy.
It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. think you better quit talking that shit. No, it's just one of those things, feeling like a freight train. First one to the blood, least with the blood stain. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. Finally get fucked up. You best bastard. Stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. Tell him about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you better let shit slip, or you be leaving with a bad lip. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you quit doing that shit. So come and get it. I feel like shit. My suggestion is you keep your distance, cause right now I'm dangerous. We've all felt like shit, been treated like shit. All those motherfuckers, you better step up. I hope you know I'm like a chainsaw. I'll skin your ass raw. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break something tonight. I'm like a chainsaw, I'll skin your ass raw. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break something tonight. Hope you know I'm like chainsaw. Whoops. Get your ass raw. And if my day keeps going this way, I just might break your fucking face tonight. Give me something, bro.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Give me something to break.
What up?
Break your fucking face. You know I'm like a chainsaw, what? A chainsaw, what? A motherfucking chainsaw, what? So come and get it. That's all about the he said, she said bullshit. When shit slip, or you be leaving with a bad lip. That's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you gonna quit doing that shit. So come and get it.
Straight caught him before he ran, didn't we? So we straight caught that guy before he ran, didn't we? I'm like, nah, you're not going nowhere, bro.
Red Cap, what up? Do me a favor. Watch it for me. Don't scratch it.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
I guess. Shit. Ooh, I got a legendary fist weapon.
Shit right here, L-I-M-P. Biscuit is right here. People in the house, put your hands in the air. Cause if you don't care, then we don't care. Yeah. 2, 2, 6. So where the fuck you at, punk? Shut the fuck up. Back the fuck up, or I fuck this track up.
Down here, brother.
On 7, they were begging for a ring check.
CD up. Tear it up, bro. I'm telling you. Remember that shit?
Chopper starfish in the hot dog flavored water.
Down, loaded the shockwave, all the ladies in the cave to get your girl on. I hate that it's edited though. Nothing? Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the chocolate starfish and the hot dog flavored water. Bring it on.
Fuck, I love Limp Bizkit, bro. Yeah, me neither. I have no idea what the fuck it means, but I think it was just fucked up. Here we go.
Fucked up place, fucked up.
Oh shit.
Fucked up dreams, fucked up life. A fucked up kid with a fucked up life. Fucked up moms, fucked up dad. Fucked up cop with a fucked up bed. Fucked up job, fucked up pay. Fucked up boss with a fucked up pay.
Oh shit. Oh shit, bro, this is nothing. Get over here, Magda, you fucking hoe. All these little bitches ain't gonna save you. They're just gonna kill you more, cause I'm a fucking beast. Fucking bitches. Oh yeah, I think we should crank it up. I gotta leave in about 20 minutes, but I'll get back on. Shit. Alright, we're gonna have to leave this game. Oh, yeah. Alright, right now. I'll just hit you up later when I get back on. All right, bub. Later.
Everybody knows this song. Hey, it's on.